This is how I created a haunted shadow effect in my latest photo shoot. We chose an indoor location so we could use the fog machine without the wind blowing it away. For the first photo, we had Allie point the flashlight at the door. And then we took a second long exposure photo of the shadow, and I used the flashlight to create the shadow's eyes. I overlaid both the photos in Photoshop, and this is how the final results turned out.